How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Scatic Studio, and today's guide I'll show you how you can fix disabled accounts cannot be contacted problem on your Instagram account. Here I'll cover why this problem happens and how you really can fix this problem. Super easy, so let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so this problem commonly appears when someone is actually disabled or deactivated their account, but there are a couple of things that you actually can apply in order to fix this problem. First thing first, simply go and open up the Instagram application from a device, and from the homepage, go and tap on this message icon at the top right and go to the message that you are having problem with. And from this page, just go ahead and tap on this profile icon at the very top and tap on this three dot line here, the option, and here you get the first option, restrict. You just need to tap on this one. And you just need to restrict the account. And once you have restricted, you just need to get back to the homepage of your Instagram account. And then tap on this profile icon at the bottom right. And from here, tap on this three dot line at the top right. And you just need to scroll down from this page until you get to see the restricted. Go ahead and tap on this one. And here we get your restricted account. So just go ahead and tap on unrestrict. And account will be unrestricted. And just get back to the message again. And try sending the message right now. So he'll get to see my problem is fixed and I can send the message here. But if it still doesn't work, then you can go to the message again, tap on this three dot line again from here and tap on block and block the contact. And you just need to go to the profile once again. And then tap on this three dot line, and this time you just need to find out the block contacts here, and you just need to unblock it again. And hope one of this process will fix your problem and you will be able to send messages from your Instagram account. And after doing all this process, if you still have the problem, then this account may be deactivated. So you just need to wait some time or wait a couple of days until they reactivate their account. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.